extra burger and then I'm 6 years old.
Hello.
So today we are here to explore Prabalgarh. This is the base village, and here you see the parking area also available. And we are going to head towards Prabal Machi. From there are two ways. One goes to Kalavanti and the other goes to Prabalgarh. Today we all are going to explore Prabalgarh.
So our team is Sachin, Tasneem, Ali Asgar, and myself. So let's start our journey.
Papa, shortcut batao wahan upar jana.
Haan batao.
Idhar se left se piche.
The journey starts from here, like from the parking side. There is a pathway over here, so it goes over here towards the mountain. So there are multiple ways over here. This is one of the shortcut actually. So there's the other way which goes from the other side, so you can come from there also, and here you can climb up straight up. The hike till Prabal Machi is of around 1.5 hours, so we'll just calculate how the hike is going on. So that is the Prabal Machi, the line in the center over there. And ahead, the left side is Kalavanti and the right entire mountain is Prabalgarh. So we are going to head over there. Yes. There we are going on top.
Let's see how the journey is.
The track is considerably an easy track. It's a simple track and it's a very good spot as a holiday weekend spot for a family also. As you can see, our son is also over there. He is coming on this mountain on the second time. Just few weeks back, we had been there to Kalavanti. So that's why now today we came over here for Prabalgarh. And it's a very nice spot as a weekend destination, we can call it. बारिश के अंदर तो अल्टीमेट व्यू है इधर. और ये देखो अली अदर का हरा ट्रैक का बोझ का मारा. ये देखो बैठ गया अली असगर. चार्ज रखा हुआ है.
हाँ, प्रोफेशनल लग रहा है ये तो पूरे.
इधर उधर सब प्रोफेशनल है. और ये देखो हमारे थके हुए ट्रैकर झूले का आनंद उठाते हुए. चलो अब हम इसको इधर ही रखते हैं और हम ऊपर चलते हैं. So we have walked for 1.84 kilometers in 1 hour 18 minutes. We are going very slow right now. We are just enjoying this trek, and we are slowly we are moving ahead on top.
Superb.
पीछे आने में ऑटोमेटिक ब्रेक लग जाता है.
देखो यही है वो एडवेंचर लवर की फैमिली. तीनों के लिए तीन झूले हैं.
मामा तो रुक पुश
पूरा पेड़ हिल रहा है ऊपर।
बहुत दिनों बाद चल रहा है
ये। वही।
अरे पेट में गुदगुदी हो रही है।
लेकिन मस्त लग रहा है, सीनरी अच्छी लग रहा है। हां उठो बेटा।
बहुत सुपर।
माल एंजॉय करते हुए आज एकदम आराम से प्रबलगढ़ की ओर बढ़ते हुए, एंड दिस इज लाइक काइंड ऑफ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट स्लोएस्ट ट्रैक वेर इन जस्ट 2 hours, इन 2 hours 21 मिनट्स वी ओनली वॉक फॉर 2.82 किलोमीटर्स, विच इज द स्लोएस्ट ट्रैक एवर। बट या वी आर इंजॉइंग अ लॉट, वी गॉट अ वेरी गुड स्पॉट वेर वी वर इंजॉइंग द स्विंग ओवर देयर नियर देयर हट। So now let's head towards Prabalmachi. The route over here is very easy and there is no open cliff, there is no risky patches to walk, so I can say it's a kid safe track. And here our photographer Ali Asgar clicking my photograph
video
with a video. नहीं अजीन छे बाकी
थोड़ा।
हाँ इधर इधर ये यहाँ से लो, ऐसे वो सन आएगा नीचे से। सही अल्टीमेट। यस कैमरे में द सन इज लुकिंग टू फार बट फॉर हियर इट इज लुकिंग अमेजिंग। चलो रन फास्ट। सो फाइनली वी आर क्लोज टू Prabalmachi एंड वी स्टार्टेड अवर जर्नी समवेयर डाउन ओवर देयर, एंड इट्स अ नाइस इजी सिंपल ट्रैक एंड या आवर लीडर इज गोइंग अहेड, ही इज कमिंग फॉर द थर्ड टाइम ऑन दिस माउंटेन, सो दैट्स व्हाई ही इज लीडिंग अस द वे। एंड हियर वी रीच द Prabalmachi which is a plateau, and as you can see there is an entire village over here. All the villages provide tent, food, stay, everything, so you don't have to require to get anything over here. And here what we see on the left hand side is Kalavanti and the right mountain entirely is Prabalgarh, and it's a huge plateau, nice beautiful plateau. You can see the entire, like not the entire, but you can see the Panvel area from here down, and rest. Let us find a beautiful spot to pitch our tent, and then we'll spend our night over here. Already there is one group which are planning to put their tent over here, so we are just we'll check over here for a better place and then we'll see. So
tumhe ek mukti di hai thoda dur
so here we are enjoying our campfire.
I'm not direct
none of the camping is complete without a campfire. Mr. Sachin, how's your experience?
बहुत मजा है.
अच्छा लगा?
एकदम.
प्रबलगढ़?
बहुत.
और प्रबलगढ़ वैसे भी फैमिली के लिए काफी अच्छा है, लाइक सिंपल ट्रैक है सब. यस यस यस, ये उनका नया टेंट जिसका आज ओपनिंग हुआ है. 3 BHK है ये. 3 BHK है और यहाँ पे ये हमारा 1 BHK है. ये छोटा सा टेंट. वही.
अब मजा आ रहा है.
Hi. We are enjoying some delicious meal over here. बंद करो. You can hear me. I have to turn on.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. We are all
Good morning.
It's early morning, around 6:30, and we are all set to go towards the Prabalgarh Fort. That's my son who is calling out. And we have woke up very early, around 5:30. We have winded up our tent and now we are ready to go to Prabalgarh.
This is the Prabalmachi village. चलो स्टार्ट. हाँ चलने दो ऑन से वीडियो. द रूट टुवर्ड्स प्रबलगढ़ फोर्ट फ्रॉम प्रबलमाची विलेज इज रियली एक्साइटिंग एज इट पास थ्रू गुड फॉरेस्ट एरिया. सो इफ यू आर गोइंग इन अ डे टाइम ऑल्सो आई डोंट थिंक सो you will face that much of a problem of heat and sun. नहीं करेक्ट राइट छे. आ रही हो जो एरो अगर नीचे जो था लेफ्ट में. यस सो दिस एंटायर रूट इज मार्क्ड विद एरो. So there is no possibility of missing the path here. Almost after 1 kilometer we have started walking uphill towards Prabalgarh. So since last 1 kilometer we were just walking on the Prabalmachi plateau and now we feel like we have just started walking uphill towards Prabalgarh. गडावर जाण्याचा मार्ग. We started from there, that is the Prabalmachi village. This entire plateau down is Prabalmachi, and this way, that side is Kalavanti, and this thing over here on top is Prabalgarh. Chalo start, let's go. That is Kalavanti, and here we are.
In 1 hour's time, we have reached.
Oh yes, this distance,
which is more than half of the Prabalgarh.
No, not more than half. Must be 25%. The plateau over there on top is too very big to explore.
The top,
yes.
We have already covered 50%. So it's a beautiful view over here.
Nine tracks are baki sir.
मतलब ऊपर से पहुंच ही रहा है मतलब सही है ना
भाई. चल
as good as सही मुझे क्योंकि यहां पहुंचा तो मैं घर तो रिटर्न जावन होता है. इसे तो उतर सोच
तुम मैं काउंट कर ली दू तुम्हारा कितना ट्रैक था आज.
नहीं મેં કેટલા કરવાની છું એ કાઉન્ટ કરું છું. 2021 માં મેં 10 ટ્રેક્સ કરીશ.
મતલબ આ તમારું ફર્સ્ટ ટ્રેક છે
2021 નું ફર્સ્ટ ટ્રેક. અને અલિયાસ ગનું 20th ટ્રેક હિમાલયમાં કરું. 20th
चलो फास्ट अलीसगढ़, डोंट वेस्ट टाइम.
13 है ना,
वी हैव टू गो ऑन टॉप.
6 ट्रैक्स पर ही 7th ट्रैक विल बी इन हिमालयस. कम ऑन लेट्स
गो. चलो फास्ट रन, कम ऑन. या नाउ डोंट वेस्ट टाइम, लेट्स गो फास्ट. सी दी सचिन अंकल इज ऑलरेडी रीच्ड अप. गया पन ये ऊपर अंदर
प्लेटो पर. वेरी लिटिल टू कॉन्कर.
This is the entry of Prabalgarh Fort. The climb over here.
Hi.
The climb is a very stiff and a vertical climb, passing through rocks. And but the good part is it also passes through a dense forest, so like you will not feel hot in a sunny day. We started in the morning, and it's a. We've reached over here in 1 hour 36 minutes from Prabalmachi, and we walked for 2.22 kilometers, and we have are at 646 meters above sea level, and we have climbed for 242 meters from our base camp, which is where we have stayed in the night at Prabalmachi. Hi. Such an amazing view.
Yeah, it was a difficult climb, but we have enjoyed this path, so it was a great experience.
and what?
It's cold.
It's cold. Oh. Come on, walk fast. Run. This side on the left hand side here, when you reach over here on the plateau, on the top there's a shop over here. There's a board which shows an arrow on the left hand side is towards Kalavanti and right hand side is towards Kalabuch, and it's written over here as 2350 meter. Oh, it must be the distance from here for Kalabuch, which is approximately 2 kilometer distance. Yeah. So this side, this way goes towards Kalabuch, and this way goes towards Kalavanti.
And we are going to explore this side, Kalavanti. First,
yes. And then
from here we will be able to see Kalavanti peak. Kalavanti peak here.
Yes. Let's go towards Kalavanti. Yes,
come on.
Come. Now you are on plateau, so you can run fast. Come. चलो 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 जल्दी 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 चलो जल्दी फास्ट कम ऑन बकअप रन 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 रन
सुधायु पापा कहाँ जावानो छ
reaching at the cliff of Prabalgarh and from here we'll be able to see Kalavanti and the other side and one of our team member who was fast in his speed and has already reached and sitting and enjoying over there Mr. Sachin Muppude yes sir
Hey,
Bhavani! Yo, we have reached!
Such an amazing view from here. As you can see the entire Kalavanti pinnacle from here. In a video it is looking too far, but in the naked eyes it is looking quite amazing view. There are lots of people climbing over there. Actually, Kalavanti Pinnacle is the main attraction point over here on this mountain. So all the regular trekkers and people goes to Kalavanti. And on Prabalgarh right now we are just four of us over here. Very few people come over here because the Prabalgarh to climb this top, the distance is long. You have to walk long and. Yeah, Kalavanti has a different beauty and it has got that steps to climb. So that's why lots of people go over there on top. This side, we can see there's a statue of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj over here. Such a beautiful view. Statue of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and behind that Kalavanti. Matheran Mountains we can see over here that side this is entirely Matheran Mountain that is Pape that is the Prabalmachi village and this is that's the place where long roof which you see where we have stayed over there we have pitched our tent over there there are few more campsite over there where the villagers have built there is one campsite over here on this side there's one over there and this is the Prabalmachi village It's a huge plateau. Yeah. After visiting Kalavanti, we are heading back to Prabalmachi. We are not going to visit Kala Burj because of time constraint. As we have to reach our home also on time. And now here we have taken one shortcut, which is a very stiff descent but in a hope and also what
and also you have to rock climbing
you have to do rock climbing yeah so we are going from here in a hope that it will save some time of ours and we'll get some thrill of our journey We are almost reaching the Prabalmachi plateau now. From Prabalmachi to Prabalgarh, the climb is really stiff and with lots of loose rocks. And so the climb and descent both are a bit tough for Prabalgarh. Compared to Kalavanti, since Kalavanti has got just vertical steps, rock cut steps, so you have to climb that. And the distance also to Prabalgarh fort from Prabalmachi is long as compared to Kalavanti. So it's a, we can call it a medium grade kind of a trek, where it is going from the forest, but it is going through a loose rocks, and it's a quite a long distance. Like you can say it's almost a, if you are going on a normal speed, it will be a walk for almost 1.5 to 2 hours. And if you have a slow walkers in your team, then you're, and if you're taking lots of breaks, then the time might go up to 3 hours also. We can see the Prabalmachi plateau here. So we've almost came down. Yes. That is plateau. Hmm. Good, we started early in the morning, so we have not got sun. Now since we are descending, it's sunny now, but still it's manageable since we are descending. And luckily we are descending from the west side, so sun is at our back right now. So the sunlight is not directly hitting our faces. Most largely people do both the forts also together on the same day. So when they come over here, they first go to Kalavanti on that side, then they go up, come down, come to again the Prabalmachi plateau, and then from Prabalmachi they go up to Prabalgarh over there. You can see the top of Prabalgarh, and then come down. So to do both the treks together in a single day is also a good thing, but it's also a good option, but it will be a very lengthy option. So like if you are walking fast and if you are having a good speed, then you can do both these things in a single day. And if you are not spending that much of a time in taking photographs or taking videos or any other thing, and if you are in a lesser group, then easily you will be able to do both the forts together. But yeah, you need to have a good stamina for that. This is where we were on top at the corner of this mountain. So we covered this entire mountain. We came down from there and then there, and then we came over here. So this entire patch we covered. We missed out to cover the other part of the mountain because of the time constraint, but yeah, surely we do come next time to explore that. This is the campsite which we were looking from top over there. There are so many people now over there at Prabalgarh also. So we were, these are the tents. This site belongs to Mr. Baru, and he has created multiple spots wherein, depending on your group, you can select the spot. They provide wood for the bonfire, can they provide tent with this Solapur chadar inside and a mat. So when you come over here for a night trek, you really don't need tent or anything. You can come directly, you can hire a tent from the villager. They just charge 500 rupees per night, in which they provide you a tent, a place to sleep, your night dinner and morning breakfast. Dinner you can have veg, non-veg, whatever you want. And breakfast they provide tea and poha, which is more than enough, and the rest you can buy water bottles or whatever water and any other additional things you get over here. After an amazing lunch and a very long break, at 1:26 we are starting our descending from Prabalmachi. Yeah, I'm going to go to the market. Yes, we are near the parking spot at the base village of Thakarwadi. As you can see, so many vehicles are over here. So lots and lots of people do come over here for a trek, since it's an easy trek, and there are many people who do a trek till Prabalmachi also. So wonderful trek, nice trek. If you are looking for a great weekend outdoor point near Mumbai, and where you can try out your till Prabalmachi also, you can do an overnight halt over there, and you can come back. And if you want to explore more, either you can go to Kalavanti or you can go to Prabalgarh, or you can do both the both the treks together also. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you on our next adventure.